Crater Lake National Park officials are prepping for what could be a record-breaking summer of visitors. As COVID restrictions ease and temperatures increase, many are looking to get outdoors. But some park facilities will stay closed during the season. Park visitor centers are also closed. No boat or trolley tours will be happening this season either. But some good news, Mazama Campground, Annie Creek Restaurant and Gifts, and Rim Village Cafe and Gifts are all open.